Hey guys, you want to know my best kept secret of how to keep my pool sparkling clean? A copper pipe. We have a chlorinated pool and we're always struggling with algae. And this simple tip will prevent algae from forming. Take a copper pipe, cut about 3 inches off and place it in your skimmer basket and put it back. The copper will prevent algae from forming. The copper pipe stays there all year until the end of the season. We use this with a little bit of chlorine and baking soda and our pool is perfect.